So I just picked up this bike. It's an old Dur 2015, maybe 16, early 2016 model of the Cannondale CAAD10. I've had it about 2 weeks now, and since then I've changed a few things like the tires. I've upgraded to the Vittoria Corsa's 25 series tires. It originally came with 23s. As soon as I got the bike, tossed them. I wanted a little more comfort for my ride, and with my experience with this brand and this tire especially, I found it fitting for the ride. Also upgraded the bar tape, went with Lizard Skin. Never had a problem with that on my gravel bike. Figured I should transfer it over to my road bike. And then I also got a Brooks C17 seat to match the handlebar. It doesn't quite match to the T, but it's close enough. I also added the Apadura bag in the back, but as you can tell here, my cousin who I purchased the bike from barely used it because there's still film on the brake levers. It does have the original brakes. It is equipped with the Shimano 105 group set with the Cat Eye speed sensor. But overall, I love the bike. Great for my daily, great for climbing on the weekend with friends. It goes downhill really fast. And again, the Apadura bag right there, I use to put a lot of my things in. Thanks, everyone.